So welcome back to part two of the Paradise Remake, and in the last video we came up with this for the verses and the build.
Bratan, stopp mal kurz, stopp mal kurz, Bruder. Weil normalerweise, ich mach sowas nicht, aber 3, 2, 1.
So let's jump into the production for the drop and try and get it sounding as close as we can. So we're starting things off with a bass one shot, which is from the main stage pack. And this is what it sounds like on its own. And this is the MIDI we have. It's really, really simple. There's no quantization or shuffle swing going on. It's just straight on the beat, shifted along two parts. And the next sound we're using is also a one shot from the same pack. This adds that sawy, noisy, analog kind of texture to the whole sound. So here's where our first sample kicks in. This is a bass line called Monster from Main Stage Volume 1. And so the only thing I've tweaked here is the shape of the envelope, so it just kind of matched as close as we could to the original in terms of like the decay and the amount of attack that we've got on the sound. And then we have this sound called Again, which is from the new Calm Music Volume 4 pack. So we're getting that bit crusher kind of sound because of this downsampling on Serum. And then the drive's just sort of been tweaked to match that perfectly. Next up, we've got this preset called Take. Again, it adds a lot more of that sort of downsampled quality to the sound, and it's got a lot of bit crushing on it. So the last thing I felt that was missing from this sound was just some top end click to really bring more attack to the whole sound. So what I did is grabbed a kick from Main Stage Volume 1, and then I've just shaped it so it's got no more bass on it. And this is how it sounds on top of the other sounds. So on the EQ, I'm doing mostly subtractive tonal EQ. So I'm trying to get rid of frequencies to shape the sound a bit more. I felt there's a bit of a lack of presence in the low mids and also in the high mids as well. And then a bit of a boost around the treble area to kind of just get it cutting through a bit more in the mid. And then some OTT as well to emphasize that, so you've got a bit more gain on the high end. And then our kickstart preset is one that I've never actually used before. It's a sub-bass chain. It's a really tight one where you want the kick to completely push through. And it's for this kind of style, this Psy slap house kind of style. So as you can see, we've got another preset here we're using for that aggressive, gritty texture. And the reason why I've done this in a different pattern is because it's not on the second half of the drops. So it's a bit easier to sort of exclude it from the whole bass line. This is what the preset sounds like. So this is how they both sound together, the aggressive bass and then the big bass that we built from a couple of presets. So now we're going to take a look at some drums. We've got a Calm Music Volume 4 kick here, which is a super punchy kick. And it just cut through perfectly. We didn't want too much top end on this because it feels a bit more kind of under the mix, but it's a heavy low end, so it's not cutting through necessarily on the top end. And then we have this clap here from Calm Music Volume 2, which has got quite a bit of snare, sort of low mid presence to it. So it really punches on the kicks, which is nice. And then we've got some hi-hats coming in from the same pack as well, Volume 2. These are kind of closed hi-hats, but this is how they sound. So on our drum processing bus, this is what we've got. A little bit of light CLA. So as you can see, it really glues the sounds and just does that basic bit of processing that we need for this. So this is a really important sound because it's playing a harmonic pluck on top of the bass in the second half of the drops. It's a really sick sound. It's from Calm Music Volume 4, and these are the chords that we're playing. So we're going straight into an OTT to really sharpen up the top end on this. And then we've got some kickstart, which is the second part of the chain. And then I wanted the reverb to be after this because the sidechain's so tight that the reverb almost wasn't present anymore. By having it after the kickstart, it just really fills it in a space more rather than just being suctioned along in the kickstart. So this is what it sounds like alongside the bass. Okay, so there's all the elements in our mix and in our remake. We're going to go and take a listen now to the whole thing, all back to back, and see how close we got overall. So let us know what you thought of this one, and if you've got any ideas for the future videos, we'll check all of those out in the comments down below. Make sure you subscribe as well so you don't miss out any more videos, and give us a like if you enjoyed this one. But let's go and take a listen for what we got. Need you to hold me, need you to touch
Братан, stopp mal kurz, Bruder. Weil normalerweise, ich mach sowas nicht, aber 3, 2, 1.